on, Dave.
We'll be late.
This is the last race of the evening, folks, and boy, is it a good one.
Come on, Daddy. Take him out.
Tom Pryor leads, but Ralph Earnhardt in the 8 is making a move to the pack.
Bastard, you're gonna give me some of that prize money to pay for my car.
Hey, don't hurt your foot, Billy.
And you can just use it to pay for your own car.
Why'd you let that guy kick your car, Daddy?
When the race is over, some damn fool come after you like that, you'll never get out of your car. What if you got a knife or a gun? It ain't about balls. Because you already showed him you're a man. On the track.
Okay. Hush up and go to sleep.
Stay with Mama.
I mean it, Dale. You keep an eye on Danny.
Good run, Ralph.
Thank you.
I got the prize money. Now we're only 1 month behind.
Enough to put food on the table. I come first. After that, it's racing.
I won't go back to that mill, Martha. I won't.
I told you I'm gonna make this work, and I will.
And she up then walked away.
Better ease up on that truck. Think you're a race car driver or something? Mechanic, maybe. If you work at it. Why don't you make yourself useful? Check that oil.
Hell, he was dizzier than I was. Anyway, all I got that time was a broken collarbone and broke my nose, that's all.
That why you quit racing?
Some of us have got a real job, Ralph. When you lose a race, you don't eat that week. You wreck your car, I don't guess you eat that month.
Yep.
That's why I don't wreck them. What's that, Dwayne? Look again. Remember them axle keys keep breaking? Well, that number 6 screwdriver shaft makes a great axle key, and it won't bust in the race. Been using it for 3 weeks now, no problem.
That's how come you bought the whole box of them.
That's right, so nobody else can. Ain't enough not to wreck. You gotta have a car won't quit on you too.
Mm-hmm.